Hi, I'm Leisha Haley. I am at Star Fury L2, and it's 2006, and I had the best time.
Okay, I am Kate Menig, and I'm at the Star Fury L2 convention.
I'm Laurel Holloman, and I'm at the L2 convention.
My name is Mia Kirshner, and I'm in London, England at the second L Word convention.
This is to both of you. Which one did you enjoy kissing the most?
Such a hard question.
And
are
why?
You gonna answer that?
Leisha and I kissed this year. We were really excited, but I'm really nervous because, you know, kissing your friend is a little weird. After a couple years, it's like kissing your sister. Did somebody say no? It's not. Is somebody kissing their sister? Do we need to talk after this?
That's only when your friend turns into your girlfriend.
Which usually happens.
It does happen.
Eventually on a drunken night. She was fun to kiss. It was silly. Aaron was also fun. We haven't kissed yet. You would be a blast.
I think we would have fun kissing. Yeah. We have this great antagonistic relationship in fourth season, and we were always hoping there'd be a kiss in there.
Totally.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you think you guys could kiss somebody with a bunch of people screaming?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The funny thing is we do this all the time when we're hanging out.
We actually have a game that Leisha...
No, we'll show the game. How about
we'll show... So who wants to
Mia's
come up
Mia's great
here?
At it.
Okay, this is one of
the
stupid prank games that I would suggest in public places.
And we also do it to new directors when they just come on the show in the middle of a scene.
Who don't know, who want to know
they don't
about
know what's
the
going
actors.
On.
So somebody, will they hold my microphone and we'll reenact?
Okay. So should we, okay.
I'll just explain. So like we're on set and we're talking and
Jenny are like in a fight. But
yeah. So, like, and the director's telling us where to stand, so just pretend you're doing the scene and whatever.
My mark right here.
And then I'm gonna be me and I'm walking in.
Action.
Wait. we easily fall on the floor and start humping each other. And then the director's like,
are they involved?
Are they okay?
Are they a couple?
Anyway. Are we improvising right now? Are we shooting? Like, they get confused. So I thought you guys were supposed to hate each other on the show.
So that's our kissing game.
I think the weekend's been incredible. It's been wild and crazy and unpredictable. And I think everybody's been just really enthusiastic. And it's great. It's great to meet the fans.
I found it great. Sean was very well organized, and the women were very sweet. The women and the men here were very sweet and gracious, and I was quite touched how far people flew to be here. And I wish that I had had a chance to speak to more women on a one-to-one basis, because they seemed much more interesting than me.
This was my first convention. I've never been to one before or attended one, and I had the most fantastic time, and all the fans were so fabulous and so inspiring, and it meant the world.
I was a little worried about my connection with the fans because Tina was such a conflicted character last season, but I feel much more confident now, and everybody was just lovely.
Fantastic. Just, they've been nice, friendly, intelligent, gracious, and genuine fans of the show. I've never had an experience like this before.
I think it's been incredible meeting all the people that watch the show because I don't get the opportunity to do so very often, so it's been a real wonderful experience.
You know what? It's like this. It was like this last year, and it's kind of the same thing. It's that when you walk out on stage opening night and you look across and you see hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of people screaming or screaming your character's name, and you see how excited everyone is. I still, to this day, I can't get over that one moment, and it sticks in my head. So it's just, it's one of the coolest things I've done.
I finally felt like I was able to connect with the fans because we usually don't get a chance to do that. So to be able to talk to them and hear their stories and what the show means to them meant so much to us. And it was such a fantastic opportunity to be able to do that.